Let me get this out of the way. I'm going to get photographs. Big old piece! Look. Thank you. take some pictures before I forget. Put the dang thing down. Oh. You see what I did? So stupid. Hang on. I wasn't paying attention. Got the rope-a-dope. Thing. Just hands her down. All you. lot of way of work to take me a half hour. Then I can get over to this. Facebook. Hey, you probably can't tell from this view, but it's coming down. My fellow Treeple will understand. Treeple, get it? I'm so clever. Working for Robert Egan in Peoria, Illinois. Secret town. Right way. Tree and Outdoor Services. Mr. Regan right there. So confused. Look out, Rob. He don't realize that he was holding that much up. rope out from under it so I don't fall on it. Baby. Dad, if you're watching this, what do I say? Rig big, go home early. Well, today is just rig big. Let me get a notch in it. I'm basically just scoring it, man. It's got all that weight. Rope planning here. Too far, Walter. Yeah, man, they let that go about 5 foot. there's a saw down there. Oh man, I don't know why he won't use that border at. I'm gonna have to have a talk with him. YouTube, open up with the comments.
I want to hear them.
I'm gonna chug a few. Well, hey, I don't want to chug them because all that wood, it'll hit and shoot out. Yeah, I had one, man, it landed, and I mean, that son of a gun shot off like a missile. Went through the underpinning in this guy's trailer. But very end of the job, too. Work all day around doing any damage, and then one bad move, splat. He wasn't worried about it. He said, I'm getting new underpinning anyway. Still, I don't like turning nothing.